This is an implant case. I've placed my implant, and now I'm looking to see that the implant head, neck is at the level of bone that I want it to be, and that the bottom of the implant is at the bottom of the hole that I drilled, and it looks like it's screwed in really well. Everything looks nice, so I have, you know, clear, great image quality for implants.